Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelly. Hi, if you're new, as you guys might be able to tell by the title down below, today I'm sharing with you guys where all my everyday jewelry is from. I've been getting so many questions about where certain pieces are from, but also a lot of requests to share this video with you guys, so I hope you enjoy it. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you guys do, and if you're new to my channel, I would really appreciate it if you hit that subscribe button down below along with the little bell so you can get notified the next time I upload, but also that way my videos will show up in your subscription box. It's a lot of fun and I really, really appreciate it, but we're just gonna get right into the video. I'm so excited. So I figured it'd be best to start off with like earrings, then necklaces, rings, and bracelets. So my earrings, I've been wearing just the little pearl earrings lately. I do have my double piercing pierced, but I haven't been wearing earrings in it because I think one of them's like a little messed up. So I'm just like, okay, I'm just gonna wear one. So I've been wearing these little pearls. They're kind of like a mid-size, I would say. Like they're not super big, but they're not tiny either. And they're from Claire's. They're super inexpensive. I wanna say anywhere from $5 to $10 for a pair of them. I love them. I don't feel like scared of losing them because they're fake, you know? So I really love them. I think they're very preppy, very timeless and classic, and I love the look of them. I am curious, do you guys sleep with your earrings in? Let me know in the comments down below. I do read and respond back to every single comment and I love being able to chit chat with you guys. But when I only have one set of earrings in, I will sleep with them. But if I have two, I'm like, oh my goodness, I cannot because it like saps my neck. So random little tidbit, but I was curious about that. And then I have a necklace that I wear every single day. I have a turtleneck on, so this is a little weird, but it is this cute little yellow gold heart necklace. I always get so many questions where this is from. So when I was in France back in 2017, I think, me and my best friend went to this little street market and I bought this for 12 euros. And it was such a steal because I wear it even like when I shower, if I go to the pool, and it has not tarnished, thankfully, and I love it. It is like the best quality necklace I've ever bought. It was seriously so inexpensive and I love it because it makes me think of how wonderful that trip was. So I just wear it all the time and it's like a little piece of France is with me whenever I wear it. So I love that. That is basically like the necklace that I'm always wearing. I will layer necklaces occasionally, but that is like my everyday necklace. And then I want to share with you guys my rings. So I think this is where I get most of my questions, because I have quite a large stack and like some shiny gems. So I'm seriously so excited. So this one is from Spark Lane and it is a gold ring and I love it. It has a big K on it, which I just got for Kelly. Honestly, I kind of feel like I wish I would have got my last name initial on it just because I feel like it's like that look, but I seriously think it's so fun and so pretty and I love that it's round because on this hand I wear a lot of like straight lined styled rings. So this ring finger actually has three different rings on it. So this is a knockoff Cartier ring. I get lots of questions if this is real. It is from the app called Wish. So it is just like a gold ring. I will say the quality of it is phenomenal. And then I have this little diamond band that is from Estimera Rings. Absolutely love it. And I think it stacks up really well. And then I also have this rose gold white striped Daniel Wellington ring. Love, love, love the look of this. These look beautiful, spaced out on every finger, but I kind of like stacking them up. I feel like it just makes it look so dramatic because it's like a big stack of rings. And then on this hand, I have two rings. So I have this ring that my boyfriend John got me. It's super cute. It's like a silver little heart, a little diamond in it. And then I also have this one that is from Estimera Rings, and it is a gold ring band with three layers of diamonds. I will have it linked down below because this is the same brand from this one, and they look like real diamonds but they're not, so it's a really affordable alternative and I love them. I think it's so much fun wearing them and I was so wearing them and I absolutely love how they look. And then my everyday stack, I have two of them, kind of changes up every day depending on what I'm wearing, but for the most part this is what it looks like. So I will start off with my left hand. So I have on my rose gold petite link Daniel Wellington watch. Absolutely love this watch. It has a white face, it's very tiny, and then it's just a rose gold link chain. I feel like Daniel Wellington is really well known for their leather straps, but when they introduced their link strap, I was like, I have to have it. I absolutely love it. So I recently just got it in another color and I am so excited about it, but I think these are so stunning and I wear it every single day. Then I have these super cute little bead heart ones that have rose gold gems inside of it, so it all really corresponds really well. These are from Jewelry by Jules. I did an Etsy unboxing with her. I will have it linked down below. It's seriously so cute and I wear them on the daily. And then I also have this little bangle that my boyfriend John got me as well. It's so sparkly and so pretty. And he picked it out because he's like, I thought it would match this ring really well. So I love this stack. This is usually how it goes every single day. And then on this arm, I kept it pretty simple and I love the look of this. So I have on this little bangle and it's like a cuff bangle, so it comes off that way. And it says, you got this. I don't know if you can see it. It's like engraved on here. So it's just like a little motivational bracelet. I got this on Etsy a few years ago, so I don't know the actual store name of it. But oh my gosh, and whenever I look down at it, I honestly get so inspired because it's like, you got this. You can do anything you set your mind to. And then I have two little chain bracelets. My boyfriend John got me this and then his family got me this as well. So this one's like a little heart one and then this is just like a little chainy one, which I think is so pretty and I love how they just kind of dangle. I think it's super stunning, but that is where everything is from. That is my everyday jewelry, what I'm wearing on the regular. I would love to hear in the comments down below, what kind of jewelry do you wear? Are you yellow gold? Are you rose gold? Do you like silver? Do you mix? Let me know. I do read and respond back to every single comment and I love being able to chit chat with you guys. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you guys liked it, and if you haven't already, definitely hit that subscribe button down below. I really, really appreciate it and I'll see you guys very soon with my next video. Bye guys!